Hello everyone, this is David. I'm doing a quick review today of Private Tamama. This is a non-scale gunpla. I guess some people might not call it a gunpla because it's not actually a Gundam toy, but it is a Bandai plastic model kit. So it's about as close as you're going to get. And if you're familiar with Kerarogunso, the show that Private Tamama comes from, you would know that the relevance to actual gunpla is very, very high. Now, these kits are basically SD-style Gundam kits. They are very similar in a lot of ways, size, scale, a lot of the accessories, that sort of thing. So they're very simple. This one came from about 6 runners, but most of the runners only had a couple of parts on them, mostly because those are interchangeable, just different color casts for the different kits. As you can see next to him is Sergeant Giroro, one of the other team members. Now, as far as the things he comes with additional arms. He comes with a bendy arm. He comes with a couple of extra legs for more action stances, a couple of legs. And then he comes with an additional hand for holding weapons, and then another bendy arm. As far as weapons go, he has this bazooka. It is sort of reminiscent of a Gundam bazooka. He also has a drill arm, which just sort of snaps onto his hand. And then he has a Gundam hammer. It's not articulate or anything like that. It's just in the wavy form, just like a normal SD style weapon. Now, the one thing that I really love about these kits, one of the two things that I really love about these kits is you can change their mood very easily. You just pop open the heads. Actually takes a couple seconds because you got to get in there. And then once you've popped open the head, you can actually change around his eyes. So in this case, he goes from standard cutesy Tamama to crazy pants Tamama. And then you just snap the helmet back on, and you have crazy pants Tamama ready to blow things up. Unfortunately, he doesn't have an effect for his belch attack that he uses, but, you know, it is what it is. Now, the other great thing about these kits, and if you're a fan of Sergeant Kararo and a fan of Gundam, which, you know, one or the other, you're probably going to be both, is that they are compatible pieces. You'll see here, this is an SD Strike Freedom. And Tamama's head. They just pop on. And they even have adapters for the different styles of SDs. So, for example, that's the one for the Seed Destiny SD kits. There's also one for Universal Century style heads. There's also one for... this one just has Seed and Universal Century. But there you go. There's a Strike Freedom Tamama, Crazy Pants Tamama. And then for Giroro, to demonstrate that gimmick, popped his head off. And here's an SD Sazabi. And there you go, Giroro as an SD Sazabi. She built the SDs, both the Sazabi and the Strike Freedom. But there you go. Simple as that. Just takes a couple seconds, and now you have your Tamama again. Have a great day, everyone, and bye.